So let's see how you can run a scalar file, .scalar file using IntelliJ. First of all, you start your IntelliJ. We go and look for mine. IntelliJ. We're going to create a new scalar project. So we're going to close this one. And a new project. Choose Maven. Next, let's call it test, finish, it is downloading the plugins. while it's done. Let's go to the project directory. Go to the source code, main folder. Then we can change this to scalar. Can refactor the name, refactor name to scalar. And inside the test, refactor. Rename to scalar. And then we go to settings. You can press Ctrl Alt S, or you can just come here to file and go to settings. From settings, go to plugins. And then here the marketplace, you search for scalar. So this one, the first one, should be by JetBrains. So just install. Let me just install. So depending on the speed of your internet, it will either take a long time or a short time. Nineteen point one. Okay, it is asking us to restart the ID so that the changes can take effect. So we better restart. Let's just restart. So I want us to go to the select the project folder, then you right click, then you go to come to open module settings, or you can press F4. From here now we should, from our libraries, we should be able to add the SDK for Scala, which is here, the one that we just installed, and then tasks us to select just for new Scala. We just click download. Okay. So we now have this one. We can select. Okay. Apply. Okay. So meantime, as it is indexing, let us go and create a package, call it or let's just create a scalar class. Just create a scalar class, call it hello world. Call it hello world. Then it's now try to run, just run by right clicking anywhere, run. Yes, as you can see, we can now run a scalar file. So that is how you can run a scalar file using IntelliJ. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel.